listening, you guys can comment on, we're gonna put, I'm gonna put my shit, and switch for, and I'm switch up which one I want. So right now, it looks like I'm getting this cold. Let's get an English.
Relaja. The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players.
This is the lineup for the home side. Ben Foster starts in goal.
Ricky Lambert is the main striker today.
Got room to hit this.
That's perhaps as much down to the conditions, that miss, Alan, as to the player himself.
Yeah, it's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Keeper has done well to stop that one.
Good link up.
To score!
Oh, he's hit it. Too high.
Wes Houlihan.
Shots off!
That's a brilliant goal.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Garvin.
This could be danger. And here's the shot.
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
Play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man.
Shot on!
Corner.
He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Goal!
He's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the defender has dispossessed him.
He's got his shot off now.
The chance came to him on his weaker side. That explains it, really.
He does, and you really think he should be better on that side. He's a professional footballer. He should be practicing in training.
Here's Brown. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
It shoots! Pushed onto the frame of the goal.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Nice challenge. What will the ref do? This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Hall.
Slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without doubt, Martin, the surface had a part to play there.
Edwards.
Well,
see what the ref's going to do.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Cross it.
It's a turnover of possession here. Garvin.
And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Good challenge here.
That's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw.
Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does.
That will help ease the pressure.
Where's Houlihan?
Oh, he's through. The shot's on. And he's put it away.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Where's Brown?
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Haynes.
Got a chance to get the cross in.
Shots on here. He scored!
And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but...
real shock to the scoreline here at half-time.
Here's Wes Houlihan.
The shot's on! A brilliant goal.
He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days, with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort of an atmosphere.
You don't, but it comes with the territory, and the manager, I think, just feeling it's that time in the match where he needs a little bit more energy in that middle of the park.
Put the ball in. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Supporting player alongside.
Shot up!
Got away from him. Brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Lost his man. He's lost the ball. It's going to be a throw here. Briggs. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Substitute coming up for the away team. Lambert. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that. Because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. It's going to be his throw here. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. It's right. Here's Wes Houlihan. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Garvin. Oh, lost possession here. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Where's Brown? Throw in now. Garvin. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
It's the best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Behind for a goal kick. Here's Edwards. It's a decent cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Garvin. Very weak challenge.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, there's a collector's item for you. A miss by him from that position.
And the defenders there can't believe it. Neither can his teammates, actually.
Matthew Briggs.
You don't see that so often, just gliding.
It could be a chance! What a good way to score! Never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. And it's Ricky Lambert. And he's dispossessed. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Well, that's the referee ending it all. 5-0 it's finished here. Nice little back-to-back victories here. That's always a good sign, Alan.
Oh, isn't it just? And you can see the body language out there. Confidence is flowing through the team.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative ability. A couple of goals here. He's won the match for his team.
See you.